afraid to touch it.
And the little banister.
Of everything.
Pretty neat, huh?